Okay, so we are staying in the Fern Ranthambore Forest Resort. The Fern is actually a group of hotels. They have got their hotels across Pan India in different places. They are actually environmental sensitive group of hotels. It's a pretty decent hotel. It's a resort. It is a 4-star property spread across roughly 3 to 3.5 acres. So let's go inside the resort and see how the resort looks like, and also I'll take you across to the room tour. So in this resort, as I said, it's spread across 3.5 acres. It has got totally 46 rooms. Two categories of rooms you have. One is called Wintergreen Cottage, which is around 400 square feet. Each and every room is around 400 square feet. The other one is a Fern Club room, which is around 150 square feet. But that has got different amenities, and this has got different amenities. The price range is pretty decent. The Winter Cottage room will cost you around roughly around 5,000 to 5,500. And the Fern Club room will cost you around 6,500. But again, the rates are different from season to season. For peak season, it's a different rate. For non-peak season, it's a different rate. And also, if you're going to book in weekdays, you get a better deal than on the weekends. I got a pretty decent deal because I booked it in a weekday. So, and I've got each room per night for two person. It costed me only 3,300, including the buffet breakfast. And the breakfast is awesome. They've got a very good spread. You can see the breakfast spread in my food tour video. And the rooms are also pretty lavish. The room which I've taken is Winter Cottage room. It's a pretty lavish room. You can see how the rooms are and what are all the amenities we get in the room in my room tour videos. So please do watch the food tour video to understand the buffet spread, how is the dishes and all those things. And watch my room tour video to understand the amenities and how big is the room, how cozy the feel you get in my room tour video. So let's get into this resort now. So as you enter the gate, you have the reception here. So when you check in, you just need to enter, and you have a parking space here. You have got enough, big parking lot where you can park at least roughly around 20 to 25 cars. Okay, and once you come in, you've got the reception where you can just check in, and you can do your, you just need to provide your ID proof to, get the room keys. So let me take you to the reception here. And this is a 4-star property, and you get free Wi-Fi across the campus. So you've got the reception lobby here. And just next to the reception, you've got a common sit-out. If you want to just relax, have a chat after the safari, what you have seen and all those things, share your experience, or just have fun playing caroms and stuff like that. You've got one more small sit-out room here, if you want to have some kind of meetings and all those things. Apart from this, you also got a banquet hall here. If you want to carry, conduct some kind of events, corporate events, any kind of team events if you like to do, you can definitely, book the banquet hall as well. So as you enter from the reception, okay, as the resort name says Fern, you can see a lot of fern plants around the campus, and it's a greenery everywhere actually. And as you enter the resort, you've got a pretty decent lawn on both the sides, okay, where you can have some fun, you can play, kind of a cricket, football, if you like to play, relax in the nighttime under the moonlight, have chat if you're a group of people. It's a pretty decent lawn. It's a pretty big lawn, in fact. You can definitely play cricket, if you have got a group of people, you can definitely play cricket here. And just opposite to that also, you have a similar size of lawn. They've kept some chairs and tables for you to relax. If you want to have a sip of coffee here while discussion, you can definitely do that. As a 4-star property, it has got all the facilities. You have got spa, you have got swimming pool, you have got banquet hall, you have got a recreation center, you have got gym, and also you have got a badminton court if you like to play, if you get time to play, because after the safari, you'll be tired. You'll not get enough time to enjoy all the facilities if you're doing back-to-back safaris. But however, yes, definitely you can have a plunge in swimming pool after your safari to relax yourself. So I'll take you to the swimming pool at the later stage of this video. Before that, let me take you across the resort. Okay, look around the resort, and then we'll go to the swimming pool. So as you walk little distance after the lawn, you have got the badminton court, and also you have got volleyball court. You can use it as a volleyball court as well. And just opposite to that, you have got the swimming pool. We'll come to that a little later. Just next to the swimming pool, you also got the restaurant. The restaurant name is Green Valley Restaurant, where your buffet breakfast as well as the buffet lunch and dinner is served. They also serve a la carte menu if you would like to order something of your own choice. Okay, so this is the actual pathway to get into your rooms. Okay, all the rooms are placed out after this part of the hotel. So this is kind of a lobby. They have made it with the bamboo arch. It gives you a cozy feel actually. Okay, so as you walk down roughly around 100 meters from the reception, 100 to 150 meters from the reception, you'll reach a place. This is a place where all the 46 rooms are based out of, okay? And you have a big round sit out here as well as there, where every evening they conduct some cultural programs, okay? And here is the rooms, you know, all the 46 rooms are based out here. So they have marked here. So 401, 402, 301, 302 rooms are here. Okay, you have four rooms in one block, two in the ground floor, two in the first floor. So similarly, we have got all the rooms, you know, they are based here. This is the other end of the property actually. And they've got all the rooms in the other end of the property. Okay, so our room is 304. So I'm going to take you inside my room now. Okay. So these are winter cottage rooms. The other category of the room is a fern club room, but winter cottage room is a lavish room. Each and every room is around 400 square feet. Okay. So welcome to my room. Room is a little messy as I kept my things. I just came from the safari, so I've just kept my things here. Okay, so as we enter, you have got a cozy bed, okay. We have got twin beds here, okay. We have got a couple of couches, a tea table, and also you have got a table for you to work around with your, after safari images, you know, downloading data or transferring data to your hard disk and all those things, okay. All the rooms got, all the equipment required to make your own coffee or tea, you know. So kettle is there. You have got all the, you know, cappuccinos, pouch, or teas, green teas, sugar and all those things to make your own thing, own coffee, beverages. And also each and every room comes with a small refrigerator. You also got a bar here. If you would like to order any kind of alcohol, you can very well go ahead and give a call. You got a telecom here, intercom here, where you can just dial to the reception and they will deliver it to the room service. Or you got a bar where you can just, if you like to dine in there and, you know, have a, if you want to have any kind of drink, you can probably definitely do there as well. So they've got a small units where which you can use it, okay. And you got enough number of plug points to charge your laptops, to charge your cameras, other equipments, batteries, and all those things, okay. So this is a room. It's a pretty cozy room. It's a pretty big room as well. The bathroom is, in fact, also big. You know, it's a lavish bathroom we have got. Okay, so the bathroom is pretty lavish. So as you enter the bathroom, you got the shelves to keep your used clothes. You have got a big mirror for you to use it for your, makeups. You know, I mean, you can use it for as a dressing unit. And all the bathroom fittings are Jaguar made. Okay, you have a pretty decent closet. You have got, sink and wash basins, all of Jaguar. The room is also provided with the dryer, hair dryer. So if you want to use it, and preferably, I think it's preferred by ladies. And you have got the shower cabins.
You know, a pretty big space for a shower, actually, to be honest. You got the rain shower, and you know, it's a pretty big space for you to use it, and pretty decent room, and it's definitely value for money. I would definitely recommend, like, you know, if you are going to visit Ranthambore, please do book the Fern Ranthambore Resort. The service is awesome. Second thing, the value for money, because the amount what you are going to get, I mean, they have a pretty good offers, but again, you need to check out the offers in their website. Do not go ahead and book it in other website. Directly go ahead and book it in the Fern Resort website itself, or call their booking number or the centralized booking center, so that you get at a pretty decent price. Definitely, I got a different varying price when I contacted their booking center, and when I saw in the other websites like GoIBO, the other websites, whatever we have. But they have some special offers in the website itself, so you can directly go to the website, you can book it online, and that you are going to get a great deal. And if you're coming in a weekdays, definitely yes, much more better deal. So just to repeat, I got this room for just 3,300 per night for two people, including the buffet breakfast. And trust me, the breakfast was awesome. It's a pretty decent spread. You got both South Indian, North Indian, and also you got, you know, a few breads and a lot of beverages, drink, you know, fruit juices and milkshakes. You've got, I would definitely say, you know, it's a pretty decent, you get, not even decent, I would say, like, it's a good value for money, you know, if you're going to book this hotel. And best part, it's pretty closer to the Safari booking office as well, which is just 2 kilometers from here. And also to, if you're going to book for any of your safaris in the core zone between zone 1 to zone 5, it's not going to be very far. It's pretty close by just 3 to 4 kilometers, if you have booked the safaris, the zone gate between 1 to 5. So it's going to save a lot of time. And if you have booked any of zone 10, which is a buffer zone, it's roughly around, I'm not very sure about the kilometer, but it takes around 20 minutes drive from here to zone 10. Okay, so this is in my room. Okay, I've kept my stuff here. Kept my laptop in charge. I've kept some camera batteries in charge. So let me take you to the other part of the resort, which is the spa, the swimming pool, as well as the restaurant. Okay, so let's go and visit the other side of the resort. As I told you, this is one sit-out area. You have got a similar sit-out area just next to the other room side, where normally every evening from 7 to 8 o'clock, they conduct some cultural activities by the local villagers, Rajasthani villagers, based out of Sawai, Madhopur city. They conduct some cultural show to entertain the guests. So this is the other sit-out area where the cultural events happens. Every night, between 7 to 8 o'clock, they conduct the cultural events by the local tribes here. And just next to this sit-out area, you've got, the spa unit as well, where if you would like to have some kind of relaxed massage, you just need to pre-book it, and you can have yourself relaxed massage after the safari. So I'm going to take you down to the restaurant side now, and just next to the restaurant, we have got the swimming pool as well. And on weekends, if you're coming down here on weekends, so on every weekends, what they do is just next to the swimming pool, they have got a kind of a barbecue setup as well. So if you would like to enjoy some kind of barbecues, you can definitely, you can enjoy it, but that's only on the weekends, not on the weekdays. But yes, if you are a group of people, you can definitely request the, resort office, and they will be able to set up the barbecue next to the pool area. And here you can also, you have got a pot maker guy, just to entertain the guest. He's making some pots, and if you want, you can also dirty your hands in making some pots. And whatever the pots or whatever the design you are making it up, you can take it home as a souvenir. And Rajasthan is one good place for handicrafts, you have a lot of good handicrafts, souvenirs available here. And in fact, just next to the pool area, you also got a souvenir shop. If you'd like to buy some kind of, t-shirts or some kind of souvenirs back home, you can definitely buy it from there.
So this is a souvenir shop which I was talking about. And just next to the souvenir shop, we have got the restaurant here. The restaurant name is Green Valley Restaurant. The board is here. So the restaurant name is Green Valley Restaurant. So this restaurant, all the foods are served, the buffet breakfast, the buffet lunch, as well as the buffet dinner. They also got the a la carte menu. If you would like to, you know, order anything of your own choice, you are pretty much free to do that. And the foods are really tasty. The buffet spread is really good. You know, the dinner, the lunch, as well as the breakfast, it's absolutely awesome. Please do visit my food tour video. The link is in the above. Please do visit my food tour video to understand, like, you know, the how is the spread and how is the taste. Okay, so beautiful resort. So as I said earlier, if you're visiting Ranthambore and if you're going to do safaris in the core zone between zone 1 to zone 5, you know, if you're looking out for some kind of luxury resort at a very economic cost, I would definitely recommend the Fern Resort. The food is awesome. The resort is pretty big. The rooms are lavish and the cost is really, really effective. It's in budget. I mean, as if it's going to be weekday, you'll be spending roughly around 3.5k per night, which includes even your buffet breakfast. If you want Fern Club room, you'll be spending roughly around 5k after the offer deal. And if it's going to be on the weekends, probably 1,000 rupees more per night. So I'm going to have a very quick dive in the swimming pool and enjoy my day. You too, enjoy your day. The water is really, really chill, but the temperature outside is really hot actually. Roughly the temperature is around 36 to 38 degree and the humidity is pretty high.